to know an H-bomb was going off on the internet.